Chocolate! Chocolate!
And down toward the finish line.
I want chocolate! I want it! Give it to me now. Tis the season of Jell's Marble League, fa la 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 la. Christmas carolers aren't doing well right now, fa la 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 la. Can the hurdles events help us, fa la 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 la.
Waiting at the starting line,
let's see how we do,
fa la 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 la. The Savage Speeders and the Bumblebees.
You know, if Savage Speeders actually win something, that'd be great. I mean, if they actually win the whole Marble League, because they haven't in my game yet, that'd be great. I don't want them to win the one in real life, but I at least have a different team win, because they haven't won yet. Them or Rangers, so one of them need to win one time. Sometime.
Great start.
Yeah, sometime. If I get to a point after the Christmas set, I'll probably just keep playing the... Oh, Rangers won that handily.
Too shabby.
I'll probably just keep playing the teams that have not won anything this thing, and try to get one of them to win. All right, do I want to use Fa, or do I want to use Lala? Or how about Lala? Let's use Lala.
Chocolate! Chocolate!
And down toward the finish line.
I want chocolate! I want it! Give it to me now. This is the Willy Wonka thing. Right, I move on.
Across the line.
So I do well in racing.
And your team advances to the next round.
I do pretty decent in racing, I guess you could say.
Chocolate!
And we are rolling for this one.
And Minty Maniacs and Crazy Cat's Eyes. Minty.
Remember, it's the first two.
Green Ducks only gained 1 point.
Progress.
Raspberry Racers, I think, passed them. I think Raspberry Racers take over first. So either way, Raspberry Racers at least take over Green Ducks. But I don't know if they'll be necessarily holding the first. But it's interesting that Green Ducks probably have lost the place. Savage Speeders and the Rangers move on. Ooh, that just makes things interesting. Ooh, I'm very interested in this now. Green Ducks and Savage. I mean, boring. Yeah, well, Rangers, Green Ducks, Savage Speeders. I'm not doing well. Why am I not doing well? And I'm not going to the final.
Not too shabby.
Dang it.
Once again,
well, who's
I get
to blame there? Is it the team or the management?
Points. I get fifth place again, just off podium by
and
two.
And now to the final.
Once again.
The
well, at least
Rangers,
I get two fifth place.
The
That's
Savage
impressive.
Speeders, the Minty Maniacs, and Team Momo.
Team Momo.
Let's see what they can do.
No Momo.
Rolling.
Guaranteed at least fourth place here. Momo's going. Oh, Momo. Momo's going. There comes Savage Speeders, though, and the Rangers. So, Momo's trying to make us thing to the thing. That'd be great if they actually did that in the real Marble League. Let's see what points that does here.
Congratulations to the winners.
Felicitations to the players.
The Rangers. The Savage Speeders.
Savage Speeders.
And Team Momo.
Momo.
Now let's take a look.
Ah, Momo's.
Your team moves up a couple of places after this event.
Yay. So, we got a bunch of three ones. Savage Speeders got one of each now. Rangers, still holding strong to fifth place. Time for Green Ducks in fourth. Raspberry Racers dropped down to third. Savage Speeders got second. But Momo has got the top spot. See, here's the thing. I want Momo to win, and I don't mind if they win. But the thing is, with the championship series, actually, I'll just show you real quick. If I can. Marble League results. Oh, wait, no, that's not what I want. Marble League record. Okay, see, here's the Marble League results that I have so far. Mellow Yellow, Hazers, Rojo Rollers, Turtle Sliders, Indigo Stars, Limers, Snowflakes, which was the custom team I did, Jungle Jumpers, Hazers twice, their third overall win, Momo, Balls of Flame, Team Galactic, Mellow Yellow again, Team Galactic again, Hazers, and then Gliding Glaciers. By the way, Hazers have the most wins out of my teams. They're the first one that has four wins. So, that's, what, 13 different teams? There's Mellow Yellow, Hazers, Row rollers, throws ladders, and it goes stars. It makes 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I need 4 more teams, but Momo's already won out of this set. So, on one hand, yeah, that'd be great if Momo wins, but I really need other teams to win. I might just be running teams out for the rest of the 4 seasons that have not won at all for this championship set. So we'll see what happens. But for now, Momo. All right, let's start the next event, shall we? Block pushing.
Hello.
The Green Ducks. The Hornets.
Block pushing.
The Savage Speeders. And the Bumblebees.
Bumblebees.
In the first run of the day.
First run of the day.
Down they go.
Down they go.
That is a strong performance.
All right, 70-65 from Savage Speeders. That's interesting.
And off they go.
Okay, we got 125, 139 still. Good push by them.
I guess there will be a few tough conversations for some of the teams back in the locker room after this one.
Back in the locker room for this one. Well, you still got one more thing, so I don't know what you're looking for, bro.
We are rolling away.
We are lurking again. Lurking away.
Oh, that is
probably
not
what
they
wanted. All right, well, Savage Speeders have a good hold with 139. That's going to be tough to beat. So let's see what everyone does here.
The Solar Flares, the O'Rangers, and the Midnight Wisps. Let's see what they can do. And down toward the finish line.
Okay, well, that's not going
to... the highest scoring round.
That's not going to do you any favors, O'Rangers.
Down they come.
I want to see someone get like 90-something on a push. Well, that's pretty close. That's 70-something.
Oh, that is a great result.
Yeah, that's pretty good. But I want to see... I want to get really down like 100-something. I want something extreme. I want the sweet spot. I don't think I've ever had 80 yet. Maybe I have. Maybe once or twice. But I don't recall it. Well, Balls of Chaos right there. That's enough for second at least. 130, I think, is enough for third.
Off they go. Oh, not the highest scoring round that time.
Yeah, 130 is going to be beat. 139 may not be beat, but I guarantee 130 by Solar Flare is going to be beat. And you know everything else is going to push.
Up next.
Wait, I didn't even get
the chocolate tears.
I pressed too quick. No,
team
hang on.
Team Primary.
Frick.
Team Momo and your team.
Well, that sucked. I accidentally pressed it too quick. Yeah, I get it. Not the highest scoring round. Okay. Don't go so fast. Gosh. All right. Yeah. La, 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 la. La, la. Gosh. Didn't realize it was going to go that fast and I pressed the button to there. I have thought about changing this mouse. I just haven't done anything with it. Oh, what? Why is that even worse? Why was that even worse? Why? Bro. It was like, bro. Gotta do something here. Can't get last place.
Boy, look at the speed that they all have.
There we go. That's what I'm more talking about. I beat Momo on that.
There's going to be a few tough conversations for several of the teams back in the locker room after this one.
Yeah. Okay. Do that again, please.
Here they go again.
Pretty please with sugar on top. That puts me at the bottom. Oh, still holding the Solar Flares. Momo's close, but That first run didn't just press the
Raspberry Racers.
Accidental click.
And the Minty Maniacs.
Accidental click. My mouse just went too far ahead.
Now, no surprises that time. We are rolling away.
Cobots, they're already beating me. Minty Maniacs, Maniacs, we have a new third place with Cobalts. Minty is right there, I'm gonna suck. I got 3 measly points out of that crap. If it wasn't for that first freaking run, of course it didn't help with this one right here. That was terrible. Savage Speeder's gonna stab. I don't even care. I'm frustrated. I'm frustrated! That sucks!
Now let's take a look at the current standings. I think we can all agree that if the second half of the season is anything like the first, we're going to be in for a treat.
Yeah, right, sure, great. Awesome to hear about it. Savage Speeder is the first of 4 medals. They're first place for the first time in a while. How long will they be able to hang on to that, though? I don't know. This is the announcer voice I'm probably going to be using for the rest of the time that I play, but I don't know if I'm replaying another episode right after this one because I'm going to take a break. And I'm stuck at the bottom in 12th place. It's like I'm doing better than last year, but I have no medals to show for it. Because of that freaking thing. I had one good push and then it just goes down the drain. Oh boy, how's that happen work out? Next is triathlon, and it's going to, after that, going to be steeplechase. Maybe we should play right afterwards. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see you in the next one, people. Goodbye.